Thank you very much. So we'll carry on now with some Push to Beal from Scotland. Are any of you familiar with Push to Beal? No. And it's in Gaelic, the translation is mouth music, and there are little songs like strathspeys, wheels and jigs that were written to dance to. So you could kind of sing for a ceilidh dance instead of play the fiddle or the pipes. And this first strathspey we'll do was written by a Scottish man many years ago, and he decided to write his strathspey for his love of the potato, and particularly the big round potato that sat in front of him. He says that it looks very round, and if he ate it, it would probably be dry. So you can see that it really was just for dancing. It wasn't for any emotional effect at all. And then we'll go into a jig, which I've just written a new tune for, called Co Numeriri Mari, which means Who Will Flirt With Mari.
Ni me